Good morning to all. Today we are at which is the last day in our Kyoto area, and we decided to visit
Inari Shrine, the very famous
Torii Gate. Yes, the 1000 Torii Gates. And we are here at Inari. Here is the view. Anyways, yes, we'll bring you around this place. Guys, we have just finished the shrine, and now we have headed to the Geisha Street. And by the time you see us next, it will probably be in
Harajuku
or Shinjuku, depending on when I record this. Starbucks in Kyoto. We wanted the sitting spots and decided to eat some light snack here. This is the chocolate cake. I got the iced oat milk latte, and Russell got the So when we were walking, we stumbled across this can, which is a free Monster Energy. You want to go redeem? Wow! Can I get one too, please?
Mango flavor になってます。よかったらどうぞ。
So yeah, I don't know, Japan always has the most random stuff around here. So currently we are taking the Shinkansen back to Tokyo. So next is bullet train. And I got tuna mayo, onigiri, beef bowl, and Monster Energy. That was the free one we got in the earlier shot. He got katsu, if I'm not wrong, katsu bowl. And also the Monster Energy. Yeah, this is gonna be our lunch for the 2 hours plus ride. So we have arrived at Shinjuku,
and we had our dinner at Kura Sushi again. We went back there. This time it didn't taste as good.
It tasted quite bad actually. I think you're not in the right mindset today.
Yeah, I'm exhausted as hell as well. But we just did some last, or he just did some last minute shopping. And we're now heading over to Shinjuku to take the train to our last airport. And yeah, yeah, we're kind of rushing, but we'll see you at the airport.
Hello everybody, we are at Narita Airport. It's about 3 a.m. Do you know, it's 3 plus a.m. in the morning right now. And yeah, I'm exhausted. Can't wait to go home. We just have to wait for our flight at about 9 o'clock in the night this morning. But yeah, most people are either sleeping or chilling. Russell's right now sleeping. I'm gonna show you what he looks like later on. But I'm just in the toilet. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Hopefully nobody walks in and see my retarded ass here. Give you a room tour of the toilet. Hopefully nobody walks in. For those people who have never seen a male's toilet, here you go. But yeah, we're exhausted right now. I'm gonna go home. We love Japan, but miss my home, miss my friends, miss my family, miss my bib, miss my girlfriend. I don't have that, do I? But yeah, let's go. It's about 4:46 in Narita Airport. And I'm fucking tired, man. Oh, I don't think I have this. Oh, we need to check in about 6. We've got a long way to go still.
Oh my god, we fucking finally found it. It's at the airport.
Oh shit, 30 minutes before leaving, we can't
be
stupid.
Yes, yeah. Oh my god.
Can I fix up for myself also?
It's a rare find, this one. Yeah.
Finally, it's up. I am ready to go home.
So we have safely arrived at Changi Airport.
Narita Airport.
And we're currently just waiting for our luggage to come so that we can get it. Get
and go home. Please.
Just get
I want to go home.
But yeah. Hair's all messed up. Like a homeless man right now. Thank you for watching our vlogs. We'll end some B-rolls at the back to make it a conclusive ending. Yeah. Bye. The last B-roll already.